back in time to the days of my childhood, to a cabin in the pine. It was built there by my daddy. It became my mommy's pride. Daddy made it for her. She became his bride. It was there I'd spend my childhood. Happy days were they. Hunting, fishing, swimming, almost every day. In the kitchen was a big old stove, cooked the family meal, kept us the warm all the time when the wind blew cold like steel. And the big long wooden table sat our special place. No one dared to say a word, Dad had said the grace. I still have all the pictures of the cabin in the pine, and all those precious memories from the childhood days of mine. Daddy walked the valley down to the old sawmill, cut the logs to timber. In my mind I see him still. I'd run to meet him as he walked all alone. He'd lift me on his shoulders and we would head for home. For me those days were special. Sad that they've all gone. Mom and Dad are resting beneath the willow by the pond. And the little old log cabin, now long turned to clay, looked up in my memory, and forever it will stay. So I'll put back the pictures, shut the box away, look at them tomorrow, or perhaps some other day. I may look at them tomorrow, or perhaps some other day. Thank you.